Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where to come to in North Goa for a shack that has taken food to the next level, I'll tell you to come here, to Sublime.
Sublime is on the Morjim Beach Road on one side and the Morjim Beach on the other. It's a great place to come and hang out, enjoy the water, enjoy the sand, but most of all, enjoy the incredible food. And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat. Anything and everything on the menu, because Chef Chris has the magic touch and you will not go wrong with anything. And to start with, I would recommend that you have the Calamari In Goan Sausage, a brilliant starter, a fish crudo. There is the Asian Beef With Relish, which is terrific. Look at that beautiful beef. And you have Sesame Tuna, and this is delightful. I highly recommend that you try this. The piece de resistance, of course, is simply known as a tandoori prawn. But what it is a beautiful prawn with saffron done with a butter risotto. You know what I mean. Oh my God.
The phenomenal mushroom tart on a bed of nice vegetables, and this, the beautiful beetroot stack with goat cheese inside. Now, there's a reason why that statement is there. Looks good enough to eat. Come here and you'll see why. And my favorite thing to do here, get a nice Bloody Mary or any other cocktail and sit back and enjoy the beautiful sunset. So if you enjoy the food over here and you're looking for more chilled out, great places to eat all across the country.
Like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Karna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.